Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter 1. To pass urine while standing and sitting. Narrated Hudhayfa, may Allah be pleased with him. Once the Prophet, peace be upon him, went to the dumps of some people and passed urine while standing. He then asked for water, and so I brought it to him, and he performed ablution.